deep fried Oreos. We got the mega stuff and the regular. What you're gonna do is drop the Oreo down in your pancake batter. Make sure you get good coverage. Shake that six off. Drop her down in. Drop them in slowly. You don't want to put too many in at one time to cool your oil down. You want to make sure your oil is 350 degrees. It don't take just a minute. Start looking brown, flip them over. Oil's good and hot. It'll take just a minute. I'm doing this outside because I don't like making a mess in there in the house. I'm always messy. Blackstone's easy to clean up. Plate with a paper towel or drying rack with a paper towel. So simple, guys, for something that your kids will absolutely love. All it is pancake mix and Oreos. Fried in some canola oil. Try a Reese's cup. Deep fried. This is a Reese's thin. See how this goes. on both sides. Getting brown, you want to pull them out. Greasy cup is not working. Don't try. Because it just melted all the chocolate out. It's gone. So we won't do another greasy cup. I guess you can do the chocolate because it just melts that way. Pull it out of it. That may flavor it old. You never know. Alright, let's try mega stuffed. See how much of that ice is melted down? That's a mega stuffed. And it is delicious. Here is a regular. I like to make it stuff better for me, but I like the mega stuff cookies better too, so there's no doubt I would probably like the mega stuff better. All right, guys, appreciate you watching the video. And if you want to see something cooked on a Blackstone, let me know. Like and subscribe and share. And as always, have a nice day.